Krefeld's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Solid neutralized poke check. That shot hit a man. Score!
You fight so long in a tied game, now you've got the game-breaking goal. What do you do with it? I think you attack, you try to get another one, or at the very least, you don't let your opponent breathe.
The Roosters have broken the tie here.